Hi, Tarva Tigers. This week, I wanted to start out with a fun, creative obstacle course or competition course that you can make either inside or outside. You can use anything that you want. So this is what mine looks like. I'm gonna start here. I'm just gonna jump over two pairs of shoes. Jump, jump. Now I'm gonna grab my putter and I'm going to try to put the ball into the cup. Okay, now I'm gonna run over here. I'm gonna get my bat. Okay, I'm going to run. One, two, three. I'm gonna put my bat down. I'm going to shuffle between the shoes. Then I'm going to, crawl underneath the chair, okay? Maybe. Made it. Now I'm gonna climb over this chair. And then I'm going to jump over my pillow. And I have finished my obstacle course. Have fun!